Nora, how you doing?
I am fine. I am sitting inside of Javi's bleak little bomb shelter here in Back Bay, Javi's place on Stewart Street. I'll probably be signing off for a while. It's going to take me a couple of weeks, by my estimation, to build what I need to build here. I'm going to be gutting everything I can find from the inside of this building, and hopefully I can build it quietly and discreetly without disturbing my neighbors, if you know what I mean. Right now, there is a rad storm going on outside, so I am content to sit in this little claustrophobic room for as long as it takes for that to blow over. They are very strange. It's almost like the storms have a mind of their own, like they're monsters rather than storms. Anyway, I will talk to you in a few days. Bye.
So what's the plan, Billy? Huh? What's the plan anyway, huh? So. There it is. That's the best I can do with what I got, I guess. Now, the plan is we're gonna go downtown. That's what we're doing. But I gotta bring this piece of crap with me. Course, I need it as a construction tool. There's no way I'm gonna be able to lift the materials that I'm planning on lifting. Using ropes and pulleys and shit, so. But it's gonna look pretty goddamn conspicuous if I come traipsing into Back Bay wearing a huge suit of armor, so. I gotta do that by night. Which means I need to find a staging area where I can stash this thing that's not too far from downtown and I can retrieve it after nightfall. So today, we are gonna try to get as far as maybe Lexington. Even. I could find a way to stash it, say, in the Corvega plant, or actually, there's that Red Rocket in Lexington. That could be a good staging area. So we'll get there, we'll stash the armor, lock the place down, and then I'll run over to Oberlin and see what's going on with those people. I think that makes a lot of sense. Good to go. Alright. They look relatively harmless. Of course, that means nothing. Let's go have a chat.
Should take care of you. Yeah, well, come and see me sooner next time. You shouldn't let it get that bad before seeing a doctor.
I know, Doc. Sorry. It's just hard to get away, you know?
Safe travels.
You're a doctor, eh?
Not many doctors around these days.
Yeah,
should
no
let
kidding.
Me take a look at you.
Are you sure? All right, I think I'm in good shape. That's okay. I'm gonna pass.
Fine.
Just saying hi. All right, whatever. All right, my fusion core is getting low, but I think I got one spare. So. Just need to get within striking distance. That's it. Thank you. over to Oberlin Station. See what's going on there. I'm a little bit concerned with how fast Garvey's trying to move here, so I'm gonna make myself scarce for a couple of weeks. Make him cool his heels and focus on that goddamn settlement. That's what he should be doing anyway. If I had to guess, part of the reason why the original Minutemen fell apart was because they got too fucking big. That's a problem. So, we are going to avoid that. At least to start with. More interesting is the situation with the Gunners. Gunners took an active role in destroying the Minutemen. That is interesting. They have pitted themselves against the Minutemen for some reason. Now, if they're truly guns for hire, it could be as simple as making money. But that doesn't seem... I don't know. It doesn't make sense. You know, I'm making good time. We're gonna go straight through to Cambridge, I think. I'm gonna get past this mess. There's too many goddamn ferals in here. Song of Steel, that's what that is. Makes all kinds of racket. Alright, we gotta cut across here. This armor's not half bad. We were well past using this crap in the war. T-51, T-51B mostly. But still, this is serviceable. It's certainly way better than nothing. Ramen hanging out. There's our red rocket. That'll be a good staging area. It's not too far out of downtown. Yo, how you doing? You're antisocial, are you? Alright. Alright, let's get this thing tucked away. Perfect. Come on now. Get me out of here. There we go. Look at that. Huh. Never imagined this stuff would still be serviceable, you know? Alright, let's, get you in there. Looks good. Now we gotta... Let's lock this place down somewhat. Tape. Need it. Need the fucking tape. I think it'll be okay to stash it here. Most people wouldn't know how to operate the shit anyway, so hopefully it'll still be here when I get back. But way I see it, I do not have much choice. There's no way I can go running into downtown in full suit and not attract a bunch of attention, so we gotta do it during the night when it's dark. Alright, Oberlin Station, Oberlin Station. How far am I here? Oh, yeah. We gotta get across the Charles River. That's not great, but we're not too far. All right. Man, there is always some kind of fucking gun battle going on here. Lexington is a mess. Dangerous mess, for sure. Oh, no. Damn it. Fucking ferals. Oh, shit. I gotta avoid these bastards. Mobs of them. They are so scary, man. I don't know what it is. The idea that these used to be people. It's sick. Absolutely sick. Is this thing open? No. Stuck shut. Okay. There's the train trestle. I can cross there or here. Crossing during the day seems like kind of a shitty thing to do. Watch out for these holes. All right. Almost unscathed. Christ. Gotta be close, yeah. This brewery. Where there's a brewery, there's a possibility of water. Infrastructure for water, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's what the Commonwealth needs, water. Billy's gonna find a way to provide it. And I ain't gonna sell it. I'm giving it away. I'm gonna give away water. This is Oberlin here. I don't know. Looks all right. The trick is gonna be, as soon as somebody finds out you mass produce and purified water, they're gonna try and take it away. So I gotta come up with a strategy for doing that safely and consistently, you know? Okay. Ladies. No worries, huh? What's going on?
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah. What's up?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Oh, man. Another one of these? All right. Look, do you know where they are?
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Where are they? Backstreet Apparel. Yeah. All right. I'll see what I can do. I don't know why I'm closing this. Your setup's like a sieve here, you know. You should probably focus on that a little bit, too. Alright. Backstreet Apparel. Wow. That's right in Back Bay. Alright, well. That's an area I know well. Setup this is, so I'm not gonna take their cams. I don't want to be that asshole if I can help it. Okay. So, we're gonna take care of these raiders, and then we're gonna regroup from there. This is close enough to Back Bay that spot's gonna put me right in between the Red Rocket and Back Bay. Which is pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Nobody in here. I'll take the metal, that's for sure. Ah, Jesus. How sad is it? When this is the best some people can do, you know? There's some people who are probably better equipped for something like this. God, it reminds me of Grams over and over. I can't get her out of my head. Grams had no skills. Well, not for this, anyway. Her skill was that she was a wonderful person. She could talk to anybody. She had a capacity for empathy that was legendary, you know? What does empathy get you here? In the apocalypse? Nothing. Oh, terrific. Why do they call them super mutants anyway? I never understood that. Are there some lesser mutants? You know? Oh, shit. What's going on here? He's wearing colors. Who is this? Taking that. Who the fuck are you that you're wearing colors? Hmm? You don't look familiar. There weren't more than maybe 10 or 12 of us in that gang. Joyriding bikers, gearheads, tool brains, that's what we were. Somebody lost their jacket and it survived 200 years. Wonder what other jackets are out there in the wasteland. Insane. I never thought I would see another one of those jackets again. I wonder if I could look at it and tell whose it was. After 200 years, it's probably not likely. Hey, motherfucker, where are you going? Himself up. Come on. Go down, bitch. Son of a bitch. Yeah, he's got a fucking mini nuke. Yeah, get bent. Come on, sucker. Where are you? Thank you. Damn. Oh, okay. All right. There were four of them. I gotta be more fucking careful. That's what I need to do. Seeing these fucking things traipse around my old neighborhood just rubs me the wrong fucking way, that's for sure. Well, at least I got some ammo out of it. Okay. War never ends down here. How exciting. It's damn near impossible to tell who is who. Okay. I'm getting close. I know that for sure. Military was trying to move downtown in force. I wonder what stopped them. If it was before the bombs dropped or after. I don't know. I'm guessing it was probably remnants of the military, you know? Coming downtown after everything fell apart. Trying to restore order or something. Probably got their asses kicked. That would be my guess anyway. Okay. Quit daydreaming, Billy. You're gonna get shot. Gut shot, meats. Shit. This is ugly. Oh, I see ya. Nice job coming at me with a fucking pool cue. Who does that? I feel like these raiders got some kind of strange hierarchy going on, you know? Wait a second. Is that a fucking missile launcher? Not pointing this way, is it? There's another one of them fucking things. It's two of us. Oh shit, that sucker's gonna go up soon. I don't wanna be around when that happens. Alright, that's fine how it is for now. I'm gonna take their chems, that's for sure. Jesus Christ. Well, they ought to know I'm coming now.
That was a good one. You have any more stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young. Probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I kid you not.
Let me guess, you shot him and danced on his fucking corpse.
The kid screams, "What are you doing?" and knocks the match out of my hand. Turn up, you're dead.
Is that a fact?
No sign of him now.
Okay, this is some kind of trap. Well, yeah, that's clever. Very clever. Okay. That ain't gonna work.
Hearing shit.
Yeah, you're hearing shit.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Yeah.
Too many rooms to clear for one guy.
Yeah, cut down on the jet, I guess.
That also tough.
Get in there from the other side. From this way. Show. So, let's do what we gotta do. Using a mine as your wingman is not ideal, but it is what it is.
Out there.
You got it, yeah. I was set up over nothing.
Okay. Huh.
Shit. Lost.
Metal. Lots of metal. metal left arm, right arm, chest piece. We're gonna look these up and down. Errant chems here. Oh, cute. Okay. All right, we're gonna keep those mines handy.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Yeah, they're playing it safe.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
All right, how are we doing? Shit, I don't like this much. Stairs. What do you got? Nothing good. We can carry a little bit, yeah. One level at a time, Billy. Patience. Patience. Aluminum can. I can use that. I could use some springs. Oh, man. They're on the roof. It's fucking hard to believe. This is actually, this is not a bad deal. I can see things from up here. Alright, let's have a look. On my left. So what would be on my right? The Esplanade? Doesn't look like it. Maybe it splits into a boulevard further down. Maybe that's it. Or maybe I'm off by a block. Look, we got intact fire escapes. The rooftops could prove to be a convenient way to move around. Provided I can find enough buildings that are close to each other. Okay, yeah. That's... Alright, yeah. That's the bridge I came across and nearly drowned to death. Alright. We're getting close now. Let's have a look. Time check. Time check, Billy. Alright. It's almost midnight. It's gonna be midnight in less than an hour. If I get my ass across that bridge, I could get that armor back before morning. That would be ideal. And get it stashed somewhere nearby. That is what I have to do. First, need to figure a way down from this mess. I would prefer to not go back through that building if I could help it. But this is not good. Ah. Yeah. Okay. Thought I could make it onto the top of that air conditioner, but that didn't work out. Alright, let's make our way to the bridge, Billy. Let's do that, because then you can get across. We're gonna find that red rocket. That is the plan. And this just fucking has to be done now. Out of it. All right. Okay, now we're back on familiar territory. So this ought to be okay. Yeah, there's the mission church. Wait a minute. Hang on. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is the Esplanade right there. So I was right. It turns into the Esplanade. Okay. Let's hoof it. So much to do. Am I crazy for thinking I can take on these raiders? Maybe I am a little crazy. In a way, I don't really fucking care. I mean, Nora's not here. Can't spend time with her anymore. So what have I got left? I've got a few things that I'm good at. Shit. And those things could help me here. Maybe they could help some other people too. I don't know. I can't stomach the idea of those fucking people just running roughshod downtown. So, we're gonna give them something to think about. I think that's the best thing that we could do. Best thing that we could do, Nora. You're with me always. Okay. Now, where am I exactly? That is always an issue. Fuck. Careful.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these
days. Oh, they're up in there, I bet.
What?
God damn it. Get in by the building, Billy.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Where are they? These crazies are coming out of the woodwork, that's for sure. All right, I better check my map. Yeah, right on target. Okay. Straight ahead, Billy. We're almost there. Yeah, that's... Something's going on at the police station. Ferals. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, shit. I think they're super mutants. Guys do patrols?
Let's play, little human!
Oh, you're coming at me, are you? Little human's got a big gun, fucker. This gun. Either faster mags or bigger mags. One of the two. It's gotta be one of the two. Alright. Let's do it. Come on, you beast. Yeah, my core's getting low here. Hopefully I gotta get where I need to go. Destroyed this robot. We'll take the supplies. Alright. Now. To Back Bay we are bound. That mutant dog almost got me. That was close. Quick change to the pistol saved my ass. I gotta keep working on these weapons and armor, that's for sure. It's only gonna get worse. Let's go back through here. Yep, good luck to you. That you do. I don't know. Making mutant babies or whatever. Okay. Across the bridge, and then I gotta make it to Stewart Street. Oh my god. It's gonna be a long night. But without this armor, there's no way I'm going to be able to build the kind of fortress I need to build. If I'm going to be a one-man show downtown, I need to be able to build with steel, heavy stuff. This suit's going to allow me to lift that stuff up to the roof. So, it's a necessity. I guess a T-45 is good for something. I sound like some kind of fucking armor elitist. Although I do wonder if there are better sets. We had better sets during the war. Stands to reason there should be some of them in the wasteland, you would think. Ugh. By the time we got to the battle for Anchorage, we were basically keeping a couple of sets of T-45 around just for this exact use, you know, just for construction use. Was pretty convenient. So, this ought to be good. Alright, we cleared the river. Cleared the river.
What the?
Yeah. Just a little bit of darkness. That's all I need. Yeah, don't even try it, you fucking mutt. Need to cut up another block. Can I get through here? Okay, access the fire escape. That's good. Newberry. Oh, Graham's. Your church. It's Trinity Church. It's still standing. I can't believe it. I forgot how close I was to it. Look at that. Oh, that brings back memories. Still looks really good. At least on the outside. I don't know what's going on the inside. We have to check that out at some point, but not tonight. I gotta get this armor home. Okay. Oh shit. Mannequin scared me.
Someone there?
No, nobody's here. Okay, there's raiders everywhere.
I think someone's out there.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Ah, shit. There's meat bags hanging in there. Alright, I am literally stuck between raiders and mutants. I'm gonna have to fight my way through one of them. Raiders last time. They're down this alley. Okay. Alright, let's cut up another block here. Oh, these rad storms freak me out. What street am I on here? Weston Street. Okay. That's Trinity Tower. Oh, shit. Why do traitors come down here? I don't understand. There.